Rightio, good morning. Rastmouse here, live in Whitchurch. A rainy Whitchurch for the ladies' world record attempting. And as you might have seen, you might not have seen, we bought McGinn. So McGinn gets to be part of the world record attempt, hence the reason why she bought a bike. All people queuing up over there. You get to be counted. And then I think she comes back, we throw the bike on the stand, and then we tell people all about the product. And that's the plan. We've got the lovely people from Dainese next door. Look. They're there. We won't advertise them too much. But hopefully, weather's going to dry up. Hopefully, fingers crossed, and we're going to have a bit of a day. That's it. McGinn's gone. Right, so we'll check back in a bit. So, two things we've noticed about McGinn. One, right, she's kind of spookily lucky because she just went through the ride thing and got registered. Everybody knows Ms. McGinn races number 33. Look what sticker she got. Number 33. I'm asking McGinn for lottery numbers. Second thing we found out, McGinn's mucky. We've always said McGinn's mucky, but guess what? Look at the colour of her hands, look.
I've washed them twice this morning and this is what's happened.
What's going on? We're trying to say, look. You're just like getting your paws mucky.
Pretty much.
See? McGinn, mucky paws. There's too many nicknames coming out now. Soapy, soapy mucky paws.
Oh, that's too much, that.
Yeah, Right, so McGinn's happy because she got number 33. I don't know if it's stopping raining or not. It looks like it may be. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully we're going to get some people come, check out what we've got, check out the other people next door, and we'll promote what we do. Check back in later. So, what a difference a couple of hours makes. Look at that thing in the sky, people. That do be the current bun. We're going to have a look at this, right? So they're drawing the raffle. You can't really see, but look how many treacles are over here, look. Look, there's the organisers, look, drawing the raffle. Bloody loads of them. Well supported event, can't beat it. Sun's come out, still plenty of people here on bikes, look. And we've had a great response to the health product. I think McGinn's suit's been tried on by near enough everybody. The samples have been tried on, the samples appeared in a fashion show. Loads of people asking where they can get it. It's been a good day. Good day in the sunshine, and it's only 3 o'clock, so we've got like an hour and a half to go, which is going to be hopefully really good. And then we can get back to doing the day job. But I've got to say, successful day. Happy days. Right, so that was the end of the ladies' world record attempty. How many chicks can you get in one place? Was that about right?
Yeah, I reckon.
Bike meet organised by Sherry and Nimmy, which was amazing. Highlight, what was your highlight, McGinn?
Getting to be the 33rd bike through the gate.
Yeah, that
coincidence,
was.
Complete coincidence, I swear.
That was really good though, eh?
Yeah.
So, you know, that probably was the best thing. I think just the whole event was really good. You know, people loved the product. People loved meeting McGinn. Some people actually enjoyed meeting Rastmouse, which was quite good. It was just a really good event. Like I say, the ladies there did a really good job. It was well attended. The weather turned out peachy. McGinn had a good time.
It was mega. The girls did such a good job. Hopefully next year, when they run it, we'll get even more numbers. I think they finished on about 1,200,
I think.
So, awesome work. Well done.
Excellent. So that's us signing off. McGinn is now at home. We've now dropped McGinn off. Rastmouse is going to go back to the mouse hole. Mouse hole? via Kentucky. Other advertising or free fast food establishments are available. And goodbye from me.
Bye from McGinn.
Yeah, right. Peace out. Happy days. Later.